And we've learned a nursing home in Colonial Heights is now reporting coronavirus cases. A spokesperson for the Colonial Heights Rehabilitation and Nursing Center confirms 5 residents have tested positive. 2 have died. 4 of those tested residents had been moved to a hospital when they were tested. One of the residents who died was in hospice care at the facility. Paramedics that respond to the facility in the future will be wearing full PPP outfits.